Baltimore police need your help to identify this man in connection with a shooting investigation. This video is from November 5th. Police say a 23-year-old man walked into the hospital after he was shot a few blocks away from Pimlico Racecourse. In the video, you can see the man police are after interact with the victim. The victim can be seen driving away, and that's when police say the suspect opens fire. The shooting happened just after 11 p.m. Saturday, November 5th.